Uptown Swing. I'm Peter, and this is Stacia.
It's late, y'all.
It is late. Okay, so we did a bunch of six count moves with you guys at Swing Station. We changed the hand, drop, step, triple, and I sing, drop, step, triple. Useless. That's the first circle. Then we got fancy from here after the sneak. We did a little turn. Triple. Woo! I show it like this. There's a turn and I sneak again. Okay? Run. Triple step. Triple step. Boom. The loop is very important. That preparation into the turn. Rock, step, triple. Loop. And then away we go. We also had from here, instead of just coming straight through like that, we had whoop. Right, go over here, sneak under, kind of diagonal across there, and sneak back into the like this. Our final fancy variation was here. We worked also for a moment on classily touching the hips and not the squishy parts. Very important. And we also worked on this. This is important. When you're in class, you say, "Hey, I want you to do this with me. Follow me." You'll go, "Come here. You do this. No, here. Now, none of the Ike Turner on the way into the move. And then when you lead the move, you're going to do it by master. Okay? So, this one. We had rock, step, triple. That's what we worked with before. We changed the rock, step. Rock, turn, triple, step, triple, step. Oh, wow. So, what do we do? So, it works really well from the sink because we've got this momentum.